Hello, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Today I'm gonna see if I can summon the one and only Golden Freddy. Well, that was a disappointment. I got kicked out. Okay, as I was saying, we're gonna summon Golden Freddy. And I'm at the sixth night, and I unlocked everything from this store. Weather map? What do you mean, weather map? Fast nights, unlimited power. Okay, let's do the sixth night. This is night six. Please don't move quick. I don't like quick. Need to close these doors. Are they moving fast? I'm gonna guess yes. Bonnie, I'm gonna watch you. What is that noise? They gotta turn the volume on. A little bit, I guess. Freddy, why are you still here? He said, follow me, follow, 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 over 30 years ago, and he took them down below. That's the Purple Guy song. Wait, how did Bunny just go away really quick? Stop going away really quick! Why are they so quick? I gotta check the list. I mean, custom nights. Huh? No one's there. So funny. Hello? Oh. Couple of times. Let me show Golden Freddy. I want to see gold. You don't. I'll delete you. Shut that sound and I'll let you go. Can you go away, Bunny? Yes, that's what I thought. Oh, wait, what? I just touched Freddy and it... That's kind of cute. And a really good voice to put in Five Nights at Freddy's. Please, can I see... Oh my god, I just thought Golden Freddy is here. No one's here. Wait a minute. Can you please, just please let me show me the poster of Golden Freddy? How many times?